Yona, you need to lie down.
I know.
It won't be much longer, I promise. I finally collected all of the sealed verses. Now, I just need to find Grimoire Noir.
It sounds dangerous. Will you be okay?
Of course I will.
Is this gonna make me better? Is my cough going to go away?
Definitely. Yona?
You're not gonna hate me because of this, are you?
What are you talking about?
It's just... I don't want you to hate me because of this terrible disease.
Yona, I could never hate you. I'm gonna go see if Popola has more medicine. Yona's looking weaker and weaker every day.
Yes, but do not lose heart. You are the girl's last remaining hope.
Itosorochi.
Whoa, do you always start conversations like that?
Ah, kuken tori dakite. Za peruato ikichi tarutachi. Chi.
He must be a reckless child in
Tadokuruche tere kiteste.
Sure, we'll take care of it.
Takuzogai.
Ki. It aruteru wa.
Maybe it's just me, but some of these rules...
アルテルアチ。
タトサタ。
What's up?
クトタンギョ、トスツ、デタンギョ、トオヤリザサテイセタイ。
For something like this?Of course.
タクゾが連れてしてしたいと。デトギソジ。
I think you'll need to be more specific.
クケン、アルテルはできてたとかい。
Well, that's a crazy rule. But if I manage to figure it out, I'll be sure to bring it to you.
These rules are absolutely preposterous. That person cannot even tell us what they wish us to purchase. Never in my life have I seen such foolishness.
It's no big deal.
Come now, this must bother you.
Sure, a little. But I trust they have a reason for it, even if we don't understand.
Yuza.
I didn't save him, so...
We do not, my good man.
It
looks valuable.
Then we would be honored to receive it.That is a very broad-minded thing to say. Are you feeling well?
That was almost a compliment. What do you need? Can't say I have. But we'd be happy to keep an eye.
Does the girl have any identifying marks or scars?
Wow, you sound pretty depressed.
I hope you don't expect sympathy from us.
ああ、通りか。だから、土地にキッゼルガーとセザワデとロード。
さ、So you want us to hunt some?
通りだよ、俺。
Well, you seem to recognize that you messed up, so I suppose we can help.
どうさい?たくさん。
アルテルは。
歌う気去ってた。イエチクギタン。キーソトチ、ウラーヌトデしている妖竜でて、クズチチンダタイ。グギタサレイエデキ。
So he's disguised himself as one of the masked people, eh? No wonder his trail went cold.
He's gone through a lot of trouble trying to lose us. I can't wait to finally catch him. Hey, you! You're coming with us!
Aw, man! Why you gotta be all, like, following me and stuff? Fine, let me just pack and then I'll... Oh my gosh, there's a giant shade behind you!
Oh, are you kidding me?
He surely aims to flee the city, though he can't have gone very far yet.
Again? Alright, fine. Let me just...
He's heading for the Eastern Road.
Does he really think she'll forgive him if he just gives her a fur?
It does seem somewhat materialistic.
Are you guys for real? When someone gives me something for free, I'm happy as a pig in shit.
This world would be a great deal simpler if nothing but kindness lived in it.
I'll pretend that's a compliment.
Oh my gosh, look! There's a huge pack of shades!
I'm not falling for that again.
What's that big thing on the right?
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, and I shall smite you with unholy magic.
It's a pack of wolves, man!
I told you, I'm not falling for... Oh, crap! It is a pack of wolves!
I'd actually run into wolves for real.
Are you ready to go home yet?
Hell yeah, man. This adventure stuff's like way too scary for me. From now on, I'm gonna stick close to home and stuff.
Good. Now let's go tell the family. There's nothing here.
Make haste.
The woman from the lighthouse has passed.
Ah.
We found her in bed. She looked happy. So, I guess you didn't tell her, huh?
No, I didn't.
Thank you. I think you did right. Hard to believe she's gone. I always figured the old girl would outlive me. I hope our plan was right. I hope it made her happy in the end.
Did we do the right thing? Was she happy?
I do not know. None can say what true happiness is. Humans, and perhaps even magical tones, are far more uncertain creatures than we know.
Yeah, I guess.
have we got today? Doesn't look like I have any work for you right now. Come back next time you're free, okay?
Coppola, Yona's cough is getting worse.
Oh, that's not good.
Any chance you could give me some more medicine? Please?
The thing is, I actually just ran out. I hate to ask this, but can you get me some vapor moss? You'll find it growing near the southern gate.
Vapor moss, huh? I'll be right back.
Off hunting again to
sure am. What is it? Emil!
He doesn't seem to be sick. I think it's just fatigue. I can't imagine how hard it must have been to run all this way without sight.
Are you all right, Emil?
I can see it.
Hey, just take it easy.
The air, it's vibrating. I can feel it behind my eyes. So much pressure. Oh God, there's so many of them. Get out. Get out of the village. The shades are coming.
Huh?
Sounds like they're already here.
Come on, let's go.
It's not gonna hold!
The Shades are attacking! No time. Get everyone into the library. And please, make sure Yona's safe.
Don't worry. I'll grab her. Just don't get yourself killed, all right?
I won't. Now go, Devila. We have to stop them before they destroy the village.
Dispatch these smaller ones as fast as you can.
Shades! Shades in the village!
I'll kill every last one of you!
You whelps are hardly worthy of our steel.
Come on, bring everything you got!
Pathetic, even in death they disgust me.
I won't let any of you pass me!
Get everyone into the library! It's the strongest building in town!
This way!
Hurry! Hurry!
Get the wounded to the library!
What is that brute?
I don't know. We gotta take it down.
The arms are vulnerable when it attacks.
Closer and make him attack.
Find an opening for your attack.
I'm working on it.
Generating shade. How will we even know if our attacks are working?
We'll just have to keep hitting it until we find out. We can climb up from here.
Hit. Perhaps its interior is more vulnerable.
So then fire some magic into its mouth!
Quite the bother.
Like hell it is!
That doesn't look good.
We can't let it get...
I hate to ask, but can you not swim?
Don't tell Yona, okay?
This isn't working.
So what do we do?
You guys having a good time? Huh?
Kaine!
Underestimate us at your own peril, fiend.
Keep hitting it. At some point, it's gotta start working.
Is she trying to raise up morale, or is she on it? That's insane.
Either one works for me. Let's go!
That beast will crush you to a paste!
I don't...
It's heading toward the library!
No, that's where Yona is!
You're gonna die today, shithog!
Come now, that's not even a real word.
Looks like you've learned how to swing that thing.
I'm glad you noticed.
You're almost there. Keep pushing!
You really know how to put up a fight, Kaine.
Come on, keep pushing it! You stubborn son of a bitch!
Your strength in your other pair.
Huh?
Jade's in the library. Yona!
This is hardly...
Keep fighting like this.
I have to. There's no other choice. Otherwise, why did I even come here?
Get out of here, Emil!
No! I won't abandon these people now. You told me once that my eyes had value and that I shouldn't be ashamed of them. You told me that even a life like mine had purpose. So I won't just sit around and let you fight while I stay behind.
Emil... Just don't die on me.
I won't, Kaine. Let's take care of these shit-offs.
I like it.
We can't let any more shades in here.
Is there no way to kill this infernal thing? Chase it to the basement and seal it there. Those walls are thick rock. I doubt even this beast could break them.
Works for me.
Great. I love basements.
Do it. Knock it down the basement.
Shit.
It's healing too quickly.
Please tell me you have an idea.
No!
dear God.
Yoda!
Is that the leader of these creatures?
Finally.
Where am I?
It's been a long time, Grimoire Vice.
Who are you? What is this place?
I am Grimoire Noir. I am you.
What?
Do you not remember, Grimoire Vice? We two serve a higher purpose.
Enough lies! Stay back!
Why do you try to suppress the memory? Do you fear hurting someone close to you?
Preposterous!
Your denial is preposterous! We are mere books created to serve the Shadow Lord. You have no right to forsake him.
The Shadow Lord?
Do you remember our ultimate goal?
Ultimate goal.
White and black shall fuse to one and set free shades to the world.
Fuse us? No, I cannot. I will not. I will never!
Your chance encounter with this boy. Your collection of the sealed verses.
It was all set in motion by the Shadow Lord himself.
No. Lies.
The time has come for us to create a new and perfect world. We shall become as one, you and I.
Become one.
Vice, you dumbass!
Kai.
Start making sense, you rotten book, or you're gonna be sorry! Maybe I'll rip your pages out one by one, or maybe I'll put you in the goddamn furnace! How can someone with such a big smart brain get hypnotized like a little bitch, huh? Oh, Shadow Lord, I love you, Shadow Lord! Come over here and give Vice a big sloppy kiss, Shadow Lord! Now pull your head out of your goddamn ass and start fucking helping us!
I am one with the Shadow... Bitch.
We Grimoires exist to create in this world a new and just paradise. We must unite. The world demands it.
Paradise.
Yes, and we are so close to realizing it.
Please don't go, Vice.
Who's there?
It's okay. I'll understand. I'll understand if you forget us. But... I promise I won't forget you. I'll remember you. No matter what. I'll keep the memory of Grimoire Vice alive forever. And that's not all I'll do. You hear me? Chase you till the end of time, and I'll bring you back to us. So, Vice, please.
come back!
Damn it, we need to stop him! If we don't do something, that black book will absorb Vice!
Black. Vice. Black. Vice.
Yes, now we shall unite in common purpose. Then the world can finally bear witness to our true power.
Vice! Vice!
Vice. We've got to...
For the last time, my name is Grimoire Vice, and it is not to be abbreviated.
Vice!
Vice!
Good to see you, Kaine. Although I don't think anyone has ever accused me of being a little bitch before. And you, we meet again.
Vice, you okay?
I believe I could ask you the same question right now.
Impossible. We must unite. We must become as one.
I don't like you, and I want nothing to do with you. Besides, I have my companions.
You're back!
Of course they're weak, and they whine when I leave.
Vice!
It's almost too much trouble, but they are my friends. I shall fight by their side, now and forever.
Vice, thanks.
Damn you! Our true memories are still there. How dare you ignore them?
Perhaps you should have... Scribble them in my margins, Let us start by dispatching the nearby distractions. I can't use my magic. Stolen the sealed verses.
I'll get them back, Vice.
It will take more than that to make us flinch. And you are the last one left, Noir.
Or address me by my proper name, fool!
This quickly.
Understand in time.
Yona,
get up!
No!
Give my sister back!
No matter how things unfold, it all returns to us. All of it.
Yona. Yona! Yona!
Are you okay?
Yona!
Is this blood?
The fight's over. And I think we are lost.
We?
Sorry, guys. I think this is it. For me, too.
Kaine, no!
Oh, quit crying. Look, before I go, we need to take care of this guy. Emil?
Yeah?
I want you to... I want you to petrify me. You can use me to keep this thing locked away down there.
No! I can't!
Kaine! Stop!
He's right! It's suicide! You can't do it!
Your powers exist to protect others, right?
Kaine!
Just do it, Emil.
But...
if you don't, it's gonna break down this fucking door!
I don't know what to do!
Kaine, no! You can't!
God damn it! We don't have a choice!
Kaine, no! You can't!
God damn it! We don't have a choice!
Kaine!
No more crying, okay? Grow strong. Never lose hope. Vice.
Spare me the goodbye, hussy. I imagine it will take more than this to kill you.
I doubt it.
I swear.
Thank you.